Oh my word. Goddamn pigs. Heal? Now some stress relief, okay. Blighted.
Calculation, perhaps. Steady yourself.
Oh my goodness, that was ridiculous. To run into a freaking hospital down this place. Bleed will get you.
Excellent work. Animus grows in proportion to mounting pressure. A little help.
Go heals for him.
Forgotten. It is ours now.
It's ours now. Actually, do we actually make it to the end of this place? Wow. This place was shorter than usual. Damn.
We would come here in summers of years gone to write, think, and rest.
Mm.
Learn what can be taught, that you may stand just a little taller at the end.
Get more of the heal, could be nice. Otherwise, actually, let's get more out of the blight. Yeah.
Conventional fare, but fairly priced. One learns quickly when survival demands it.
You're here. Damage up by 10%. We're in a cultist battle.
Listen, practice, improve.
Loathing. Evil is overtaking the world, and as shown by the loathing meter. Higher loathing results in tougher conditions. Loathing increases at every inn. Loathing is reduced by winning battles at locations. Robots don't count. So it resists slayers and cultists. Okay. One rotator cuff. Well, that's kind of negated by that one item there. It's always caught off guard. So that's great.
Precious relics remind us of a time before the end.
None of these heal, which sucks. Okay, let's do this one. We have to do at least three assistance, what's called, encounters. And rot. We have to plan our trip about that.
The rancid crop grows unchecked.
There's an assistant encounter. Watch how they'll reveal everything. Cool. So let's definitely go to the right. Okay. Order's coming up.
We must keep moving.
Yeah, shut up.
Let us temper this world's cruelty. Just a little.
Oh, bother someone else? Wow. Definitely going with errands.
The Wainwright awaits
Plain food.
To ply his trade.
But item, very large bleed, okay. Ooh, culture grip. 100% chance for lairs. Okay, cool, got a little bit of money. Stress is super high for these people. Some healing items. Counter.
Pillaging brigands, enriching themselves as the world collapses.
Blind both those guys. Wow, we're never gonna get a turn, are you? Nice.
Development.
Ow. And he's gonna have a meltdown. Yep.
Resentment, the slowest and deadliest poison of them all. Lethality writ large.
Okay, yeah, okay. Could have done better, I guess. We've got to get healed right now.
Dragged back from the brink.
Oh. Why are you gonna be so jealous?
To mounting pressure.
Gotta kill him this round. Well struck. He's dead on his turn.
A little help impeccably timed.
Perfect. Hoi.
An unexpected find.
Well, the best loot. Is full health, quit your bitching. No. Never. Mm-mm.
They revel in debauchery, debasing themselves in the face of the end.
Yeah, I did not want to fight that. Yeah, we gotta go to the left up here. Yeah, it's gotta be left. Or actually, I can go right, left. Hmm. No Konami, Jesus, Pat. Hmm. So I have to do three of these handshake ones.
It is low indeed, to profit in destruction.
Lead for me. Come up. Hey. There he goes. Boom. Dead first turn. Excellent.
Steady yourself.
Don't touch me. I'm sterile. He's gotta go though. Mmm. Damn. Hit.
Animus grows.
Apparently not a nice hit, according to Azrael. Oh, I should have used that. There we go. I did use that. Cool.
This wound, at least, has been tended to.
Nice dodge.
The slow suffering.
Three damage
begins.
Is fine. him out of there. You never even hit him. Why would you complain? Holster.
The work continues.
Get him out of here.
Amidst the spoils.
Oh, hello.
An artifact of unparalleled power.
That's a legendary, or yeah, Witch Doctor only item. You wanna fight this? Okay. Do you have enough behind me? Wow. Wink. Oh, Jesus. Ooh, good opening move.
Large.
Oh, wow. Right?
A slow suffering begins.
Didn't we just give him an item that gave him 75% frickin'. Okay. Hateful. Hell, Azrael hates me.
Dominion here.
You're on death's door. I just gave him an item that gave him like up to 75% blight resistance and he still got blight. You have 3 HP. We need to kind of finish you. You dead? You hear me? Dead? What the fuck? Toxic. You guys need a fucking chill out here.
Another impediment cleared with impunity.
Cut his throat. Oh my god, we actually killed him. Let's go.
By confronting the past,
give me those silver spoons. The future.
The loathing whispers. Think carefully. Today's oversight is tomorrow's regret.
Sleeping by the roadside. Oh no, piggy attack. Thank God we just got a tiny heal before that. Oh my God. You think you're better than me?
In crisis. We can rely only upon each other.
Nice dodge.
Excellent.
Good crit. Oh, now they're gonna test the relationship. What now? Resentful?
Resentment. The slowest and deadliest poison of them all.
Hmm. God, ow. For my friend.
In crisis, we can rely only upon each other.
Yes, more bleed. Just heal himself, he did. Hmm.